Illegal. Okay, we can't talk about that. Okay, so these is what I was giving out at
Ritzy B. Ritzy B. Ritzy B.
Hell y'all here.
Ritzy B. Now let me come tell the story behind Ritzy B. It's beautiful. Ritzy, you can call her Ritzy. She'll respond to it. What's the story behind Ritzy B? How did we come about the name Ritzy B?
Let me see. My sister.
She said you was an old woman. Yeah, I'm telling you. She did. She said you was an old woman. She made me think you was an old woman.
I'm only 47, I'm telling you, you never told me about this girl. I knew that was gonna happen. Look, that's why I started drinking before you got here. I knew it was coming.
I thought it was apple cider. I thought it was apple cider.
You can give me another shot while you're back there.
I love you. You are so sweet. You must be a doctor or something. I see people sometimes look at me and I think they read me and they want to help me and they put hands on me and shit and tell me where I'm supposed to be.
So
I'm
gonna get there. Supposed to be, baby.
No. Well, yeah. Because, let me see.
I understand.
No, you don't. You don't understand a person got baptized 4 times and never went back. Young man, that's what happened to me. But I'm back now, and I didn't get baptized this time, so I think there's something in the water.
I'm staying over here, because when it strike, you're going to be over there by yourself.
Okay? It was something in the water. That's what it was. But this time, I went back to church, and I didn't get baptized this time. Okay? So I figured I was going to be all right this time. Okay? Yeah. I'm still going. Praise God. I'm still going to church. I try to go every Sunday. Okay? But the only Sunday I don't like is the when you have to take that drink and eat that little crack. That's the Sunday I don't like.
Communion Sunday.
But our church, our communion is a motherfucker, baby. It's a motherfucker. Oh, we love. Boy, they ain't playing. They ain't using that apple juice. Uh-huh. Shit, we got some straight shit. Have me fucked up like this here. And I said, well, listen. When do you give out the communion?
First Sunday.
I have my husband. I have Tavis's father to drop me off at church. First communion, you said?
First Sunday.
First Sunday. Like your fucking ass, no. I had him to drop me off because I know. That little bitty thing right there?
You feeling good?
I'm gonna tell you just here. No wonder they tell you can go home after you drink that because they don't want nobody to act up in the fucking church.
Right.
Because everybody's getting toasted up in there with that little shit there.
And you turned up.
I stole. Come on, baby. I took two of them. I stole two.
Stop it.
Off the train. In case I don't come back next Sunday. I stole two. And I took two. I fucked up.
You could.
No. I don't like to feel good like this here.
You better put that cup down.
Take that off there. I'm going to tell a church.
Okay.
Amen.
Okay. Amen.